Bay County Sheriff Tommy Ford is being recognized for his career accomplishments. He was awarded the Leroy Collins Lifetime Achievement Award by the Association of Florida Colleges. In fact, Gulf Coast State College was the school that nominated him. As News 13's Courtney Fegley reports, the award came as a total surprise for Ford.
And I'm just really surprised and humbled.
The Leroy Collins Lifetime Achievement Award recognizes alumni with career achievements at local, state, and national levels. Gulf Coast State College President Glenn McDonald says Sheriff Tommy Ford was an easy pick.
He has done all of that, and it was easy to document his 31-year law enforcement career at all of those levels. He just had a breadth that no one else in our genre could compete with this year.
Ford spent 18 years of his career serving as a special agent for the Florida Department of Law Enforcement. He investigated violent crimes, major drug crimes, public integrity issues, and officer-involved shootings. Ford was then elected Bay County Sheriff in 2016 and reelected in 2020. Aside from his career successes, Ford is better known for his character.
Fighting crime is hard, and he fights relentlessly against crime. He's very compassionate with the victims and responsive to all of us. All of our citizens in Bay County. I thought it was our duty and our privilege to nominate him.
One nominee is chosen from each state college in Florida, and an overall winner is selected. The award is held biannually and is highly competitive. Ford is the first to receive the award on behalf of Gulf Coast State College.
I've just been so touched by the phone calls from people that I respect as leaders in the community, you know, who've seen some of the news coverage of the award, and it's just really a blessing for me to be able to serve here.
In Panama City, Courtney Fegley, News 13, Panhandle Strong.
Some of Sheriff Ford's former leadership roles include operations commander and chief deputy for the Bay County Sheriff's Office.